There are many illnesses that involve the nervous systems. Many are treated medically and neurologists take care of that. Many require surgery, and that's where a neurosurgeon comes in. We are the surgeons of the central and peripheral nervous system, the brain, the spine, and peripheral nerves. So we deal with things like brain tumors, hemorrhages into the brain, brain injury, spine injury, surgery of the spine, surgery of peripheral nerves, tumors, that sort of thing, entrapment syndromes, carpal tunnel syndrome. Some of the things we do are simple, some are complicated. I am Dr. Stephen Barrer. I'm a neurosurgeon, and my mission at Jefferson Health is to improve lives.